blockchain conference, Lagos by Patmos. Just like what Bill Gates did, he said, cryptocurrency will change a whole lot of things. The blockchain technology will change a whole lot of things. And like what I say in there, cryptocurrency to the African community right now is about exploring their ideas and living up to their expectations. I was talking to a friend a couple of weeks ago, and he said something. One of my friends is from business coaching. He said that he's trying to plant a lot of trees to shape his future, to shape his generation. And I told him, where would you place your father? He said, he planted a lot of flowers, and he's specifically aromas right now. You know, for the first time in Africa, we're able to be part of a revolution. Something started. We missed the internet. We missed the industrial age. And now we're here in the era of blockchain technology. And with what is happening in India, with what I've seen, with what is going on all over, I have no doubt, okay, that Africa, precisely Nigeria, is going to be one of the major players in the blockchain industry. And I would like to say that after the blockchain technology, maybe the next thing will be teleporting technology, you know, basically, where we need to appear and see you. And so if Nigeria is on this now, the rest of the world should watch out for us. Because the biggest revolution is the biggest thing happening right now. It has changed the system of payments. It is the new money. Okay? In my financial fitness coaching sessions, I tell them, we have old money, I have new money. In fact, practical example, when last did you hear the word IPO? It's gone. So now we are doing ICOs. The ideas are no longer in the stock market or the cryptocurrency tokens. Join this revolution now.